Off season. Let's work. Hey, plotting my escape. This game riding fake. Got a couple M's hiding in the safe. Imagination turn a Honda into Wraith. I was doing 80 on the interstate, trying to make it back before my class start. Country never seen a passport till I popped off and got a bag for it. Now I'm at the garden sitting in half court, watching Junior catch it off the bat boy. Villanelle never seen nothing except a triple beam jumping. Good, leave a fiend crumping. Made it out, it gotta mean something. Either you gon' hustle or that Uncle Sam got your re-enlisting. 2-6 murder scene pumping. Better leave it tucked if you ain't dumping. Pow, he slumping. 12 coming, we ain't seen nothing. Time chain, ain't rumbling no more. Nah, what for? Hungry for more. If you solo these vocal, listen close and you can hear grumbling. Multi and I'm still munching. Big bag, never fear fumbling. Won't smoke, don't choke. I'm a whole nicotine company. Dream real, the army, not a navy. How could you ever try to play me? Kill him on a song, walk about the booth, do the Westbrook like a baby. I never fall out with the bro. Hey, when your family turning a foe. We had a penthouse on the road, interior decorated with a whore. They're like a multiple truck getting chose. My like any mini money mo. Scoop up a dime piece like we homeless. Then we gon' send them back pigeon toe. Out of the concrete was a rose, and windows was cold. Had to go over and stand by the stove. We from the southeast, took it snow. This where the ops creep real slow. Won't vote, but they mob deep with the post. I punch the time sheet, not no more. And now my assigned seat is a thorn. Plotting my escape, this game riding fake. Got a couple M's hiding in the safe. Imagination turn a Honda into Wraith. I was doing 80 on the interstate, trying to make it back before my class started. Country never seen a passport till I popped off and got a bad for it. Now I'm at the garden sitting in half court, watching Junior catch it off the bat boy. Villanelle never seen nothing except a triple beam jumping. Good, leave a fiend crumping. Made it out, it gotta mean something. Made it out, it gotta mean something. Made it out, it gotta mean something.
I'm looking at the battery, knowing you can pop it. The youngest nigga in my city doing it. I got it on the oven, I'm with Benjamin. And money is the topic, love. The money turn me to a monster. The money turn my noodles into pasta. The money turn me tuna into lobster. They wanna do me, I'ma know it like a monster. Whoa. I put my jewelry on his feet. 100,000, I used to do that every week. Never sleep, it's funny, I would never speak. You see a foreign in my city, that was me. Never sweet. We went to war, niggas rapping down the street. Popping that pistol, they talking and never did. Dropping the nickel, I tell him we'll never see. I've been sitting on that money like a kid. I've been getting to that money all year. All year, and my niggas all here. But we started from the bottom, we was selling hard squares. Bad bitch in the game, where am I can't? I'm ready. Switching them lanes in that Hussein like a Dreddy. I do the Balmain, Balenciaga, no Giuseppe. If they sleep on me, Millie, I'll kill these like I'm funny. Oh! Monster. She gon' ride the she need a sponsor. You can tell I'm feeling from my posture. And we be whipping coca like it's pasta. Whoa. I be on money. 2 million, 4 million, no, I need more money. I get that. She a bad bitch and be like, how you doing, money? They like, how you doing, honey? Oh. The money turn into a monster. The money turn my noodles into pasta. The money turn my tuna into lobster. They wanna do me, I'ma know it like a monster. Whoa. I put my jewelry on his feet. 100,000, I used to do that every week. Never sleep, it's funny, I would never speak. You see a foreign in my city, that was me. Whoa.
raised by the wolves. I was raised by the wolves. I was raised by the wolves. Eight to they fool. Run through the night, playing with your life. Going against the pack, that's risk in your life. Better play it right, yeah, you better play it right.
I got loyalty and blood. I do anything for love and everything for us. Doing everything like everything ain't been too much. You know my favorite time to come through for you is the clutch. Last second, what a rush. Look, I'm the type to talk to the stars. Straight up, these ain't tattoos, these are scars. My young dogs will tear you when the witness is apart. They care about starving more than they do by the charge. Me, I can't break a commitment. I done seen people f*** up the whole team cause they couldn't play their position. Talking about dating meaning, but you know the road to hell was paved with good intentions. I see myself and my nemesis. I contemplate in forgiveness. I think I lost all my innocence.
My life depend on this, this ain't no simple. Try and steal and you get bit, that's what you get. I feel safer taking risks and I can't eat this on my own life. Put my back against the wall just to see how much I grow, dog.
I was raised by the wolves, eight to they fools. Run through the night, playing with your life.
Hey man, I heard it was your first time flying. You put on a good show out here at Minot States, so tell me about this whole experience for you.
The flying experience, I mean, it was a little bumpy, but, you know, I got here safe. Good flying experience, man. Came out to the university, had a great tour, you know, great campus. You know, I like the weight room, like the locker room, and like the uniforms, like everything about it, man, like the field. It was a very good environment, man. The coaches are real nice. I mean, everybody who came out worked hard, gave it all they got. And I feel like I put on a show, put a real good one, man. Love the coaches and love the environment.
Okay, cool, man. So we're looking forward to seeing you in the next couple of years in some university, right?
Yeah, some university.
Maybe mine not. Okay.
Yeah, somewhere.
All right, man. Thanks, Eli. What's your name?
Adrian,
man. All right, man. So we got you up here at Minot State for the Prospect Camp, man. Tell me about that experience. How do it was your first time flying also?
Well, my opinion, the flight was all right. I had a good time on the flight. It was a little bumpy. It was turbulent. It was my first time flying. I was kind of nervous because I felt like I was dropping off the I was roller coaster or whatever. But other than that, I had a great time at the camp. I had a groin injury, so after one-on-ones or whatever, I set up, but I got to view and see other people work hard and compete. And kind of hurt me because I couldn't compete and show what I was able to do. So that set me out a little bit. But at the end of the day, I had a good campus tour. I like uniforms, I like the weight room, I like the organization, and I like how they build their players up and trying to get everybody scholarships.
All right, man. That's great, Adrian, man. We're looking forward to having you on some more camps with us. You know, take care of that groin and hopefully next year we'll get you back up there, all right?
Yes, sir.
All right, man. Thank you.